today's first news. The Diwali Milan program under Ekal Srihari Yojana was organized at Gandhi Darshan Park in Delhi. Ekal Abhiyan family members attended the event with their families. The program began with a quiz and fun games, which entertained the audience. Following this, the Ekal Surtal team presented a beautiful medley of patriotic songs and the famous Ras of Braj, leaving the audience spellbound. National campaign in charge Rajesh Goyal, Executive President Nandkishore Agrawal, Srihari President Murari Lal, Vijay Kedia, Barkha Didi, Madhu Gupta Didi, and other prominent members graced the occasion. The program concluded with Diwali greetings and communal feast. Second news. The Braj Mandal Sports Meet, organized by Abhyuday Youth Club, concluded on November 10, 2024 at Jadunath Singh Sports Stadium, Shahjahanpur. The program was presided over by Rakesh Kumar Pandey, with the inauguration by Chief Guest Ravi Mishra. Keynote speaker Gyan Chandra Prajapati extended his best wishes to the winning athletes. Special guest Dr. Kuldeep Gupta blessed the players. Athletes from Mathura, Bareilly and Pilibhit excelled in various competitions. Palwal Division was chosen to host the upcoming Divisional Sports Meet in 2025. Medals, trophies and certificates were awarded to the winners. Today's third news. The Central India Division's Sendhwa region hosted a sports meet by Abhyuday Youth Club on 10th November 2024. Chief guest Ajay Jhawar encouraged the athletes during the inaugural session. Prominent personalities like Naval Singh Mandloi and Nitish Jain motivated the children. The event began with a march past and the release of balloons, signalling the start of the competitions. In the closing session, Chief Guest Girdhari Lal Goyal and other dignitaries presented awards to the winners. The presence and enthusiasm of division heads, volunteers and committee members made the event a grand success. Fourth news. Shivpuri hosts divisional level sports competition. The Divisional Sports Competition was held in Shivpuri, Central India Division on November 10, 2024. Under the guidance of District Sports Officer K.K. Khare and Coach Mahindra Singh Tomar, 209 children participated in various games. Chief Guest, Superintendent of Police Aman Singh Rathore and Special Guest, former MLA Virendra Raghuvanshi inaugurated the event. Competitions included 100, 200 and 400 meter races, high jump, long jump, wrestling and kabaddi. During the closing ceremony, Vibha Raghuvanshi presented medals and shields to the winners. Special thanks were extended to all volunteers, coaches and school staff. Fifth news. Diwali Milan and Rath launched by Ekal Srihari in Mumbai. On November 9, 2024, Ekal Srihari Mumbai unit hosted a Diwali Milan event during which the 84th Srihari Rath was inaugurated by Taramani Govind Narayan Somani Foundation. The event saw the presence of Taramani Somani's three daughters, their spouses and children. National Patron Satyanarayan Kabra, National General Secretary Vijay Kedia and Mumbai President Kailash Agrawal among other dignitaries attended the ceremony. The program presented by Radhika Shukla witnessed 235 members coming together to celebrate Diwali with unity and harmony. Sixth news. Srihari Rath welcomed with anti-addiction pledge in Dhamraha village. On November 11, 2024, Srihari Temple Rath was warmly welcomed in Dhamraha village, Silai region, South Himachal. Villagers performed traditional rituals for the Rath's arrival and carried the deity's idol to the main temple for special worship. In the evening, a satsang devotional session was organized where all villagers pledged to live a drug-free life. The event also featured a screening of Ramayana movie, which moved the audience emotionally. Ekal Vidyalay volunteers used the occasion to raise awareness about children's education. The Rath continued its journey after the ceremony.